Hi guys, and welcome back to the studio. I know it's been a minute, but honestly, it's been super busy. I also had a little bit of a hip injury, like a little tear, so I had to take care of that. But anyway, we're back into it, and today we are going to be learning a contemporary routine to Before I Go by Lewis Capaldi. Just a reminder that I will put the full out with the music on a separate video, and this video is just the tutorial, so it's just counts, and then you can do the full out with the music on a separate video. This is actually the request of someone online. Someone actually suggested doing Before You Go. So just letting you know, if you do have any requests, please put them down in the comment section below and I will try to get to them. All right guys, let's jump into it. All right, so for the first section, we are going to be following the lyrics. So this is the very first verse we're going into. I fell by the wayside like everyone else, that section. So we're dropping down into our right leg, and our right arm is scooping underneath like we're about to pick something up. Our left arm's then going to come to our shoulder and it's going to pull us up. Don't let it stop there and let it sort of roll around the head. So the hand is connecting, your right arm is now connecting to your left elbow. We're going to open up, come back in, and then circle the arms underneath, so kind of cross the wrists over, circle them underneath, and come to the other side. From here, we're opening the hands and dropping down. We're going to put our left leg out in front. And this is on the I hate you. So you're dropping out, your left leg is going to circle around the back and your knee's gonna tuck under and your right goes out. Now you wanna do this with like a little bit of energy, so you're popping up off the floor. And then we wanna drop onto the ground. From here, we're dragging this right leg in, pull it in. Your elbow is gonna be out when your leg comes in. So from here, boom. And then it goes down. Yeah. I feel like, actually I lied. When this comes in, your elbow's up, your head stays down and your elbow comes down at the end. All right, let's try that. Just remember, it's a video. You can go back and relearn these sections, but we'll do it again. Okay, so from the scoop, 6, 7, and scoop and lift around. Open and up, drop it down, leg goes out, circle through, bring it in and close. Good. With the lyrics from the dip, it goes, I fell by the wayside, boom, like everyone else, on the boom, drop, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Boom. Okay, so from here. From here, we're looking up, up. Our hands are then gonna go open out and they're gonna wrap around, circle around the other side. So we go on close, look up, arm, arm, circle, and. Using this strength in your legs, we're going to push up and rotate to the back. So we're pushing up through our legs to step through, come back into center. This part's a little bit fast. So from here, we do a little hop into our plie. So pointing the toes as you go up, hop, hands come in front of the face. My right hand's going to hit my right knee and it's going to turn it in. So we're going tick, tick. My left arm's going to reach out. Then it's going to grab my hip and pull across my hip. As it pulls, I'm going to twist my legs to the other direction. So I'm going and pull. Yeah. Then my right arm's going to come to my mouth and we're going to push away on the word say. All right, that's our checkpoint. So let's go back to, all right, we're on the ground. Here, we've closed in, our arm goes out, circle round. We push up, up, We step through, through, plie, down, knock, hit, open, reach, twist, in, ha. All right, just that part with lyrics. So I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Boom, boom. Every moment, we push up on start to replay here. But now that you're gone, all I heard was the words that I needed to say. So sorry, those lyrics are wrong. Along those lines. On the say, just a little tip, I want you to keep everything pretty sharp here. And then when we do the say, a little bit more resistance. So let your body kind of hit a point before it keeps flowing. We're going ha, across. So we finished up twisting on say here. Our arms are up. I want you to bring this back foot in and our hands are gonna cross in front. And we're sort of on rise here. It's not too long. Our hands are gonna open out to the side and have your legs look a little bit, like not too close together so you don't lose balance. So going here, hit, oh my bad, sorry. Come in low, come up high. Then I'm gonna snake my head to the left. So I'm snaking my head to the left and my arm is gonna reach out. So my back arm's coming through my front arm and it's gonna pull in, come in, and then go down. As this is happening though, you're moving down a level. So we're going, pushing out to the side, we're reaching, you're pulling, it's coming in, and your hands are then gonna hit and resist out. And then it goes, when you hurt under the surface. Boom, you're reaching out, it's gonna hit your hips, and it's gonna slide you back. So go reach out, hit the hips, let this kind of push you back, and then come into this position, this position, this position, whatever you want to do a little head roll. So we'll just go over that section again. We've gone hit, up, oh sorry, we'll go from here, sorry. Six, seven, and it goes in, up, weave, reach, drop, down, out. That's doing it a little bit slower than the actual music, so it's a little bit harder. Once you start moving, it's probably a little bit easier because you don't have to balance so long. Then we go reach out, hit back, slide back, come up, and then circle around, or circle around, whatever you want to do with your arms, really, wherever feels comfortable, here, here, here. I have my arms like this in the clip, but it doesn't look great, so feel free to change that. This next part is a little bit harder, so we're going to learn how to do a shoulder roll if you haven't done that before. You do have to work out what leg you want to put over. Now, because I'm a left legger, I want to put my right leg back first. So I'm more flexible on my left, which means I'm going to put my right back first. This isn't necessarily the case, but I do usually find people that have flexible, if they're flexible on their left, they put their right first, and if they're flexible on their right, they'll put their left leg over first. Now, from this position, we want to throw our momentum back, so we're almost like in a candlestick situation, so moving back to go up like this. In the air, we want to split our legs. So my right leg is going to hit the ground first, and I want it to find the ground and slide along the ground. So just having a watch first, I'm gonna go up, hit, and through. The most important part of that is that I'm rolling through on my shoulder, that's why they call it a shoulder roll, and I'm looking underneath to the side that I just came. So, if we're here, I'm using my momentum to go back, my right is going to hit the floor, and I'm going to be looking out underneath my body towards where I just came from. So over, right leg hits the floor, look underneath, and then through. That's a little bit hard to do slow, but again, with momentum, quite easy. From here, we're just pushing back on the floor. If you can do a toe roll, do a toe roll. If not, just tuck the toes under and curve the spine to come up. Just make sure I'm in frame. Last section, our hands are going to drop down. My left leg is a little bit popped. My right arm is going to pop out to the side, out to the side. My right arm is going to swing out to hit my left elbow. And as it does, boom, boom, I'm hitting this to the side to curl myself around. Yeah, that's right. So drop, tick, tick, and hit. Oh, sorry. Hit to curl myself around. Boom. Split the hands open. My hands are going to open up, so my wrists are going to flex. I'm going to then break my elbows, pull it in, and then I'm going to let this flow back. And when you do that fast, tick, 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 boom, you get that nice ripple effect. Okay, let's take it through from here all the way up into the end. So we go 6, 7, and in, open, down, reach, pull, in, down, reach forward, hit, sink back, push back. That's an important part. So pushing back, just come into frame, head goes around, shoulder roll over, bringing yourself in, or just pushing in the actual dance. I'll push back this way, sorry. Standing up, curling up, letting yourself drop down again. Elbow one, elbow two, out, hit, circle, reach out, tick, tick, flow. And that'll go into the chorus, which I'm not sure if I'm gonna choreograph yet. You let me know if you wanna keep learning this dance. All right, guys, that is the chore done. It's only the first verse, so it's a little bit short. As I said, if you do want me to keep going and choreographing the end part of this, or you want to learn the chorus, by all means do it. If you have chore and you want to show me, by all means film yourself and I can have a look at that, give you a little bit of feedback, that'd be awesome. For now though, let's take it from the top, just with counts. Once you've learnt all the movements with counts, or when you've learnt this movement sequence, my counts are a bit terrible in this one, head over and do the full out on the separate video. All right, let's do it. So standing in the middle, 6, 7, and drop down, 2, reach up, over and hit, turn around, slide down, leg, circle, flat, bring it in, close, look, reach, circle, close, twist, up, walk down, plie, hit, twist, out, reach, grab, and hit. Bring it in, up, down, reach, pull, twist, down, out, hit, slide, bring it in, around. I need to scooch up, shoulder roll, up, in, down, push back. Let's get into frame again. Legs through, curl up, push down, open, open, hit, hit, round and open, flex, break, flow, and then whatever you want to do, that's the end. Whew. Thank you very much, guys. Make sure you go ahead now and try it with the full out. Bye.